abusuafo enchia kase enkobo bibia wo hwe me ewo Pinax TV ye platform kase yi so na sabri a me ne ekase yi de a se wudi wani ekokopim ewo ye the United States of America mche USA a inaugurations kase e na ekoso ni nyaye for the 46th president a ye electe no ewo USA no enye obi ase ye papa Joe Biden na e no eho entutu ye anase nkomo ene ne Pinax yi edi wo ha se na before kra na ebeko ene inaugurations ya media ekoso ewa America anye asem ketua ekroni mu aye menya anye fedi agro kra no enche ye kra no attack bi ekoso ewo US wa na eno no ekowie chire kra no ekofori fori the former president aye papa Donald Trump ho ema insem no ekoye bibere me no ka se de nana ewa homa no so a rete elections ekoso eye last year US there before Grand Ghana there because we need to say na update ahodo no de ma or more of information ani a odi babe save yen na say your wonderful eye viewers am show yen ewo Pinax TV sana akwaba
minu aba meje so bebre
okay before Grand Ghana ye be call eye inaugurations kese na ekoso ewo eye US with a year of 46th president amo electino aye papa Joe Biden no aye nka bi ka crime fire ye na no da taka e course we wo US ani ewi echre no na akwako fori a former president aye papa Donald Trump no hu
yes ansa na ma me find cha kese en koma etifo ni ahwefo nyina se wo hwe the course wo social media na the whole world what is trending na the most powerful nation in the world omo inauguration they are actually inaugurating their 46th president talking about the United States of America. Now what happened is that after the elections, we say T4 ABSA, who is Joe Biden, we'll get into more details as to why Joe Biden is being sworn in and all the other surrounding issues in regards to this particular upcoming and as a current president because he are inaugurating a week. Now the Biden said Donald Trump after the November 3rd elections, no, he actually says the election was rigged, which means he will in Tenosha he tried to go to court just like what Mahama did in Ghana, but he failed miserably. It will fail here, no, and after the orcas, no. In as much as he has failed, he wanted his vice president Mike Pence to use his right that he has in the constitution to revoke the election results, but Mike Pence did not do it. It, you know, following that, you know, he actually called for a rally normally in Washington DC and friends said, let my vote count, and I said stop the still counter. Donald Trump Eka said election you will meet, you know, stop it still, you know, demonstration be an a rally be a omoye na rally in it, you know, and now okache supporters, you know, I think they were numbering up to 2 million. Said they should go to Capitol Hill. Capitol Hill is like Ghana, your Flagstaff House and your Parliament House. Now the mindset, according to Donald Trump, was for them to go there and go and demonstrate. Omugo Jaja on demonstrate keke, but Okasa and Omuko Capitol Hill, which is the Parliament House of Ghana, say like, you know, then they actually stormed there. The next thing that we realized was now it is Omubura Capitol Hill. Or in Japan, they say protesters, Ibia Mahama, excuse me, semi use Mahama. If I say protesters, I'm gonna call Parliament House now. Ibia opposition, akasa wantias and incumbent, akasa wantias. In the move protest, no more enter Parliament House. Almost says, name as at times now. Parliamentarians, which is the congressmen and congresswomen, they were in there. They were about to certify the election result together with the Senate and other people. In Tebana, Sana, just say. Nyanko Ponkwan, the police for soldier for they say they rushed and look around among four a we are now say a pra injuries near their net and yasem get also based on that was actually what led to the impeachment of Joe Biden who Donald Trump. Yes, because Banesano na Nancy Pelosi was the head of Congress, no part said Donald Trump actually incited the violence. He uses influence to incite people or tell people to go and do something na enya. And untian a impeaching him. So that is what this whole riot is up about. But Minuka say, you know, Donald Trump has been able to give a nod for the inauguration of the 46th president of America, whose name is Joseph Joe Biden. Yeah. Joseph R. Biden, Mufanchem,
Joe Biden for short. Okay, we one more explanation with a NEC and as attack a course, so now fast forward, the inquiry inaugurations now, of course, to Siciliano. Meaning, say, America, dear, one of the country, so yet is a meaning, so we need the HUNO, how an Americans offer inaugurations, no, and the atmosphere, no, and it is a mouthful between any age, and I say, still now, BBS, Echo Cocoso.
The truth is that America is currently divided. Yes, America is currently divided, part because now Trump got people were thinking that Donald Trump was going to lose miserably, but he actually performed better than all his predecessors. He even got 10 million more votes, which is something no incumbent president has ever done in the history of America. So he did very well. And Osha, for him to get that much vote, which means people actually like his work. Let me be honest here. Donald Trump was tipped to win the 2020 elections by a slight margin. The only thing that changed was the fact that he did not handle the coronavirus well. Coronavirus didn't handle it well. It's not Ekutiana because currently over 400,000 or between 300,000 to 400,000 Americans have died out of the coronavirus. It doesn't send a good signal to the whole world that America for Donald Trump downplayed the virus from the beginning up as a virus, a host, and you know a fake news. Meanwhile, the virus was not fake news, it came to kill people. So that was actually what derailed the presidency of a year, Donald Trump. So, to your question, the country is currently divided. In as much as people understand, said Donald, your friend saying Donald Trump has lost the election and Joseph R. Biden has won the election, the section of Donald Trump supporters believe that the election was rigged, even though they went to court, they couldn't provide any substantial evidence to back all of those. The kilometer, whatever is happening in US, no, fascinating enough, we are having a similar play out here in Ghana, looking at whatever is going on. Just that this time around, the incumbent won and the opposition did not win. Aha, it's no say, Donald Trump, eh, Mahama, and Akufo-Addo, so eh, Joseph Biden.
Okay.
Joe Biden, yeah.
So, okay, so you see, America I divided into two. And then you know, your papa Joe Biden the support, and I said, Omar Mufio say, we win the election, no? And Donald Trump, no? So, Enko for Mufio say, Anko Ye, no? And you know, sir, no? And with the inaugurations, no? And for and I attended, people by now, Omu Nya Kwenya attended with the inaugurations.
Yes, inauguration, no? Honestly, Usha, I idea na people storm there, pa. And you say, first of all, let me put this clarification. People were not able to go. Okay, so I'm catch us attack because so ever Washington, yeah. D.C. Yeah. Washington, on a Capitol Hill, or also now, the White House, or also now, Donald Trump, the Mar-a-Lago, and then the residents, you know what I just say? They were saying, say, people, FBI, that's the Federal Bureau of Investigation, they came out to say, say, people were planning more attacks. Just 4 days to the inauguration, we found a pipe bomb. They found a pipe bomb behind one water a bend where a man forecasted. No, people actually wanted to target this particular president, Joe Biden, and actually take him off and kill him. So they said that nobody should come up to the inauguration except for government officials who are in the Congress and who are in the Senate and people who have been invited. So we didn't see the much people. What they did, which was very significant, was that they placed 200,000 flags of American flags on the field. Maybe I was in the page now. All of these 200,000 flags signifies the people who couldn't come because of the COVID, because of the situation at hand, and because of the attack. Our FBI everyone said nobody should come. So, in regards to the fans, the people, they were not able to go. Now, one thing we also need to look at here is that, looking at the first amount for it, that doesn't mean that dignitaries were not present. Currently, in the whole world is on lockdown. It's, you know, people couldn't travel like normally. Seeing the queen will come, Queen Beba, and other president from other countries. Beba. But let's be frank, the coronavirus is even on the rise here in Ghana. It will be in Timmy in Ghana country or say, or about open inauguration because this is a different time in history. So the only people who came and who went were their own US or more dignitaries near the idea. We saw former president a year. Barack Obama there, you saw former President George Bush there, you saw former President Bill Clinton there, Omunina, they came with their wives, you also saw Mitch McConnell, who happens to be the Senate Majority Leader, who will now be the Senate Minority Leader. We also saw your friend is saying, many Supreme Court judges, Amy Coney Barrett, now saying Donald Trump judge, now, you know, AC Horn, and also we also saw this particular Brett Kavanaugh, or Osuna, or one of the judges Donald Trump actually put in place. So we saw these people and we saw Mike Pence, but the person who was missing was Donald Trump. I like him so much. Oh, no. Is he one thing I like about Donald Trump is, I'm not being a hypocrite. I know I'm saying something, but I also have feelings. You see, he is a kind of person who preaches what he practices. What am I say? Mm-hmm. And that alone, he's not perfect. He has his own down pit. But that alone, I give him the heads up. Once say, oh, you'll be a, or cast a year, which is a pepepe. What am I say? Yeah. You know, he said the election was rigged. In turn, he no hypocrite. Enko show any solidarity. Wanko.
Okay, so the reason I will feel say one corner is because of say election.
Yeah, on the Wakani plane. You know, you see, the US has a tradition. The tradition is that as a president, be will be fit. Edrasono, I was say or welcoming the incoming president. Ntianka was say Joe Biden so then here no share President Donald Trump then here na omo talk around the White House no mo kasa no mo twitcha pictures boom na e man e yefe. But Donald Trump didn't waste time. He left there before the inauguration. The wife didn't even wait to meet Joe Biden then here. Just say the only person who actually went was Mike Pence. On Oka, he defied the orders of his boss Donald Trump because he said he wanted the country to be at peace, so he will actually go and show his support. It will show videos now, extra on the screen, so you could see, sir, I am Mike Pence, who happens to be the vice president of the United States of America, the former, because then there's a new vice president whose name is Kamala Harris, and the president currently for US whose name is Joe Biden.
Okay, it's also in the news, it says, party members be. And the inaugurations, no, and Obama in details.
Yeah, the party members are the people who actually spell them out. Donald Trump and other people who believe that the election was rigged, without any substantial evidence. Now, people too went. We saw Hollywood celebrities. Also, Hollywood celebrities, no. They basically, you know, they control the system in US, BBC site, you know. They are the people who make up the elites, the rich people, the kind of elites are the rich people. They are the people who also are more of the homosexuals, the lesbians, and the gays. And you know, Donald Trump was against all of these things. What am I saying? But Joe Biden has embraced all of these things, saying, regardless the sex, the gender, whatever you do, no akuma any here, and we are all human beings. It will be a gay, it will be a transgender, it will be a whatever the person is, the hearing is any panel, the right and whatever he feels will be respected. Into Joe Biden, no, the Hollywood people actually love him. Tennessee, who Lady Gaga, who Jennifer Lopez. We saw a lot of Hollywood celebrities who actually went there to sing the national anthem and show support for Joe Biden, even The Rock. He did a commercial endorsed Joe Biden together with Kevin Hart and other people. But that doesn't mean that Donald Trump did not have support of black people. Even before Donald Trump would leave office, no, he gave commune and he gave clemency to people or Padi Amanfu Bibra, which included Lil Wayne, rapper Lil Wayne, and also Budak Yellow, one of these guys, American rapper near there. That was what happened. I just say people went there, but not my many people like that. Yeah.
Okay. Aliba Bebre, who former president, if you know, your papa Donald Trump, how are ne a and I say the presidency of fire will really America, and the your papa Joe Biden so and atlas and I say immigration akosoa. I bet me kaso no and the current president Edema the United States for say oh nani adiachi and I say oh cinema kbia I can count it be free ma with your papa Donald Trump a memoir your papa Joe Biden a memoir no sign obey sign I feel say
with American politics, you know, it's quite something which is very fascinating and different because Americans vote on what is needed at the current time. You see, 4 years ago, Americans have just come out from recession during Barack Obama, the time, you know, and that was a time Americans wanted to be very powerful again in terms of economy and things in regards to the world power in terms of military. And Donald Trump was a pro person in terms of that. He wanted America to be great again. He wanted America to have money and be wealthy again. He wanted America to have a position in terms of the military and NATO on the world stage. So these were things that Americans needed. So they actually voted, and they also wanted Donald Trump to be somebody who will be very tough on immigration. So they voted for Donald Trump. But Donald Trump will have won, I believe so, this second term. But what happened is the coronavirus have come to kill so many people. And it's not just about money, because what's the essence of having all the whole world money, becoming the richest nation, and at the end of the day, people are dying. So people are not living to enjoy the wealth that you guys are working for. So now currently, you know, Joe Biden, the campaign, you know, he didn't campaign even much. Osha, the campaign video squad, they were just 30 people. Donald Trump had over 30,000, 50,000, but he still lost. Because what the people needed at this time is somebody who will come and say something resounding to the American ears. Say, okay, the coronavirus is here. This is the way forward. And Donald Trump, now the message at the point in time was being distorted. And Obeka said the virus is fake. Echinobeka said the virus is real. Echinobeka said we are working on a vaccine. It's same piece. So Americans had many, many different positions on this particular coronavirus. But this man actually came and said, I might not be the best financial or economical person, but I'm here to actually stop the virus. And that is what Americans did now. So this man's presidency, you know, I see it to be a transition where Americans will leave the coronavirus pandemic, where they will be able to tackle the whole thing. Because the whole world, US has been hit more with the coronavirus than any other nation. And they need to actually battle that or combat that. Because, you see, and if you don't know, economists, any America, Franka Sankasa expert, professors, Abba Alta Beka said, in 2030, which is around, let's say, 10 years from now, China will become the world biggest country in terms of trade. The most powerful country will be China. Even crisis here, because China was able to control the virus, but it went the whole world, and now they are selling masks, they are producing. They're using United China. It was will be shut down almost factories, so almost and that's actually giving them another. They are projecting, say, by 2030, China will become the most powerful nation. So, in as much as all of these things are personal, this man per se, Joe Biden, he is coming to usher the country out of coronavirus. I don't know how it will go, because currently cases are surging in the US. But then the good thing is he will be able to do that per ne plans near the idea or the about any easy any one day job. But I think he will be able to achieve something towards that. But in terms of economy, in terms of the military, in terms of these things, I don't think so I'll see any difference. Donald Trump was a businessman. He came initially, cut immigration off. He put certain measures out. Within the first 1 year, we saw America like Omusika Dobuoye. He was a person who said, hey, NETO, which is protecting our allies. Yeah, that you guys are not paying your dues. If you don't pay your dues, we will dissolve it. People started paying their dues. And for the first time, US started having more money in their coffers. So Donald Trump stood for these things, which actually did help. But Joe Biden, on the other hand, he's not standing for these things. He's standing for climate change. He's standing for people who are gays, lesbians, said they have rights. He's also standing for immigration. You know, see, I hope it's so cool. US now, I think from 2021 going, immediately the virus is over, God willing, try and involve yourself in the lottery visa. Try as many times, because many cars will pay your core office first from day one. Was signing executive order. You see, an all patches say, for America to be great again, they need more immigrants, because America is a land, it's a nation of many people and many colors. It's okay, America. You are China for you. Obia or why you say America is a land for nobody. What else? Obia ko oku ye. Yes. So this time around, we'll be seeing a lot of people going to America, because I pay no account. Obia border slim, and this time around to what Donald Trump debate to say. See, I know you will US going to me your citizen here. They will trust any meaning name our party. Say, even if you come to the US for even 1 year, you can even apply for a permanent residency or even apply for a citizenship. Papa, you know, from day one, Osha, the policies that you really see earlier today on CNN, it tells you, say, he's granting executive orders for all of these things, which is actually a great thing. So, this is how this man's presidency will be. The main issues, first of all, is coronavirus. The second of all is climate change. And the third of all is immigration. We are not also forgetting, if anything, America on the world stage talking about diplomacy. Once America is a leader of diplomacy in terms of democracy, in terms of talking taking initiatives like the World Health Organization, bringing people together, doing meetings, the UN and stuff. So we'll be looking at diplomacy too in America, frontiering or coming up to actually be the front liner of all of these kind of things in America. China is coming, but the big problem with China is if it be GDP, that is gross domestic product, and GDP, the GDP, and also the net product. You know how we calculate these things is everyone say be a Ghana, we are worth 100 billion. 100 billion, your population be a 30 million. If you say 30 million, your chest can even be a benya. The thing is, America is worth about ABA. Let's say 1.1 trillion. Yet, check almost like America need be a bit money be a $20,000. China too may be worth the same type of the trillion, but almost dozen. Into your check almost like almost will be a bit money $1,000. So, Oshé, the per capita ratio now compared to US, now you realize the US is far better because on population, you know, our form and almost can also. So, that is the only thing which is making US bigger and now more powerful than China. But China is coming up. But the problem is, omu kwala no dozen. Omu ye omu alone, they are more, they are a billion. They are 3 times or 4 times plenty or more than America themselves. But Oshé, send omu bat na say na, it's no news, but what we've heard, they said they will take up the world stage and very soon they'll be the world leaders here in the whole wide world. Yes.
Okay. Wait, so niyama wo kan afa ya Papa Joe Biden and policies be or day ba, niyame be or person ye ma America no. What's the way forward for Americans? I bet me I can say be some years to come be, niyame be se sawa America.
Some years to come, you know, maybe a cinema canoe. These are the projections I'm making. Honestly, this man, or a 1-term president, Oshé Nsema Ekosua, this man, a 1-term president, he came to actually move Donald Trump. So, Oshé, primary, you know, they wanted somebody who can take off Donald Trump. The main aim was not the age, the experience, the power. They want somebody who was the best shot, and the best shot was Barack Obama, the vice president, who is Joe Biden, now the president of the United States of America. So this man's presidency, you know, shots. Mm-hmm. I think, say, in 4 years' time, on run, or the Bema Kamala Harris, who is an Indian, and also they half a Indian and half a Jamaican. So Oshé, looking at that, you know, she is tipped to win the 2024 elections. Donald Trump was tipped to win, but he messed it up though. But your friend is saying Kamala Harris will continue. So this man's presidency, you know, media may expect this America will be big like that in terms of economy. It's more like climate change. Udo behu gayism near the idea. Ghana so see a team ho here because Abanesano, since Omuma is scanning donations near the Adeno, Yenya president be an 9-hour format and say, oh, stronger or call this because hey, yeah, gazing any free money on our Jenna or best signing ever Ghana. I say, yeah, they beba, but Nipple or they beba ni eshe. Aha, say, be a coup for Dana Mahama and I say, Alanche Mantia eshe. But this man's presidency, I don't see any big team BI in it. The first 100 days, you can also Donald Trump or buy and first day, nana action start here. Ni keke to two people. But this guy, or yeah, na grandpa, yeah, be funny, sir. Yes.
Okay, into with so inauguration is nibi BI. No, what should the world expect? Americans expect Ghana, yeah, expect it free. Papa Joe Biden.
Oh. Well, Joe Biden, the good thing is, Oshé, ne cabinet, you know, Ghana phobia room. Ghana, minim se unhu se bibi trendy, ane yeka se, Ghana lady bi eka cabinet, you know, any special advisor, ye wa Nigeria for suoma, e ye good thing. He is trying to actually give in or help all the people. And Ghana is actually popular in terms of US. Okay, Nancy Pelosi, why impeached Donald Trump twice? She came to Ghana. Okay, that was last year and her last 2 years. I think the last 2 years, 2019, or by Ghana, any Akufo-Addo mu be share near the other. And remember, ne boss, Barack Obama, Obini president in the first 2008. Yeah. The first country he came was Ghana, even before going to Kenya. Baby, ne papa, Efi. What I say? So it tells you said they have a deep root with Ghana. Let me tell you something. If not for the coronavirus, like the first place this man will be coming will be Ghana. But yeah, bomb pass my virus, because the virus no come for man. This man would like to come to Ghana, Nigeria, South Africa, and tour various parts. I think Ghana will be fair. So for Ghana, I think say good news, but the other bad news is your religion, your culture, no. See, you understand the gayism, yeah, there. To me, I think a Bible no cracker. So we should just. I'm not saying we should accept it though, but idea Bible no can only one so be seen who can. What am I saying? According to Nyakupon, now Semna or Kase, they will betray, your friend is saying, Jesus. You saw that Peter wanted to block that prophecy and that thing, no? And Jesus catch and said, no, don't even try. Because Bible naka, I was saying then, a beam. So these things will come to pass. So the bad thing is, you'll be seeing more of these gay. Oh no, I'm going to be a person. It's a gay, I'm going to be a lesbian, a cover our Twitter. Papa, you beat my warning, was say. The amu yinimu njanye sa, yebe sanshimu on the world state because ono no, he is a father for all. What's my say? But also in terms of immigration, Ghana for the drone, I'm be too kind. We'll be too kind, pay it. You know, when you have bra, your passport ye, your visa ye, and try the lottery visa, be brave because I know, sir, no, we'll be nya kwine ako US. They want more immigrants as possible. Because, Osha, the people who voted for this man, no, do drone are blacks. The blacks, ne voting man, pa, and your blacks are going winning. And your blacks are inconvenient. So he wants to maintain that base, which is the black. Atima said now a bit him propelling it to victory. You know, more immigration will be coming up. And let's even be honest. America for your friend is saying or more abuse or my more things. Don't do on your blacks. We share or moon puntone in terms of addition. Oh, they've done so much well. I think they are all helping to build America. Yeah, the pages are more common, but the good thing is Ghana for be bribe Marco US never boy your relations near their day and also see US on the world stage more. But in terms of monetary power, fiscal policy, the Democratic Party is not something to be bet on. Almost said any idea, but ban diplomacy and here you be cassati say Martin Luther King. But you see, Donald Trump will always be Donald Trump because he was a man of action.
Okay, so yeah, share a positive aspect and I say in a positive way, no, yeah, Papa Joe Biden, what about no? How now? Ebe call ama other countries, yeah, if you say okay, American lottery, you might be too quiet near their day in a different way, no, moi, being a bit me, free more.
You been your AIDS, you been your AIDS, and your ACBA, your AIDS, but aid lasting, you been your boy,
yes,
Sika. Loans, grants, your best answer. One good thing about America is America, no, they help you with ideas. So, you know, or your commitment, but down, no, my boy, in your sporting mini, or you know, my plan and a framework, you beat me, a day, security oil for the next 30 years. And also, when effect is that the effect is America, the long run, it benefits them themselves. So, we'll be seeing more of these things. Ghana, you need to be brave. What am I saying? Huh? The US, now you see a coronavirus, it costs you over $30 million. And you see, Ghana, you can't put this in your mom, but you're free. So, we'll be getting more of this. When the sad thing is a bar, you're paying for you need your mother here. So these are the things that you've been want. I think it's going to really help Ghana. But at the same time, too, maybe I'm not a fan of the Democratic Party, though. But Abba, I was a fan.